money, the world as we know it would be very different. This cart here would not cost money, but in the past it would have been traded, and been much harder to predict if it was fair, and there were much more unfair trades. This is an example of an unfair trade. A trade this unfair would not usually exist, but it can happen.
And back then, trading wasn't just trading objects, but it's also trading services. Like, for example, a teacher would have to trade their service, providing education for their day-to-day needs. But if nobody needs education from the teacher, then the teacher would have nothing to trade. And there would also be a problem of nobody trading the teacher what the teacher needs. Same would go for many other jobs.
If trading also includes trading services, what happens when you don't have what you need to trade for those services? For example, you could be dying on the street, but you wouldn't be able to get the services you need, such as an ambulance, because the ambulance driver wants bananas for their service, and you don't have bananas. You are going to die because you don't have bananas. This is completely and utterly ridiculous. Although your situation may not be as dramatic as this, that does not make it any less important.
In our world, different countries and places have different exchange rates. This shows that in some countries, money is worth more than others, so in these countries, things may cost more than in other places. We would need the trading equivalent of exchange rates. What would that be? That a pig is worth the same as a loaf of bread? How would we make this for every item up for trade? How would we know someone is telling the truth about these so-called trade rates? And what if you're a tourist? It would be easier to con a tourist with completely different trade rates in their country. And you wouldn't be able to memorize all of the trade in a new country or in your own country for that matter.
For business owners, people trade in the share market to draw in money. If people want a profit, they want the market to rise in money, so people will accept the price and earn money through the market. This would not exist without money. And even if used trade rates, it would be much too hard to keep up with the changes, so people wouldn't accept the trade rates and businesses wouldn't have their needs.
There is a reason why nobody trades anymore. There is a reason why money was invented. There is a reason why maths even exists. If we took it all away, we would be jumping back years of civilization. It would be like pressing the delete button on years of hard work. Our world needs maths.